This queue was formed since 3 a.m. today near the Ambalangoda police.
පාතර දෙකේ ඉඳලා ඉන්නවා. කිරිබත්තු යාපු gas tank ටිකේ තමයි මේ පාරේ තියන් ඉන්නේ.
Thereafter, the gas distribution process was started after the truck carrying the gas cylinders arrived at the police station. The distribution process was carried out under the supervision of the police. Meanwhile, one person who was standing in line collapsed unconscious, and steps were taken to hospitalize the person. When news first inquired the Ambalangoda police as to what is the reason behind their involvement in distributing gas cylinders, police told us they merely accepted a request that was made by the local gas distributing agent. Against a backdrop where gas cylinders are distributed by the police, instances were reported where gas cylinders were loaded onto private vehicles on the way. Gas cylinders were distributed in various places in Galle town today as well. According to our correspondent, people were seen standing in long queues for a long period of time in Dangedara, Karapitiya and Kalegana. Heated situations were reported in many areas as well. Our correspondents said that many people who were standing in long lines for a long time had to go back home empty-handed. What has happened to the gas distribution mechanism of Sri Lanka? According to the chairman of Love's Gas, WKH Wagapitiya, the obstacles faced in terms of opening letters of credit and the delay in filling gas cylinders have paved the way for a gas shortage in the country. However, he said that a ship carrying a consignment of 10,000 tons of gas is to be reached to Sri Lanka today. Meanwhile, the chairman of Litrogas, Teshara Jayasingha, says that the shortage has been caused by the recalling of already issued gas cylinders and the process of issuing new standards for the composition of cylinders. Adding further, he said that the prevailing gas shortage will come to an end in another 3 weeks.